Welcome to another episode of Guess What Is In The Shoebox. Today we have a Airborne shoebox found in my parents' attic. It's something that I packaged up probably in the mid-90s just to put into storage. It's probably filled with a load of old shit. Junk, God knows what. Let's find out. Let's cut the 20-year-old sellotape. And there we go. So, what do we have? A pair of Elton John's sunglasses by the look of it. What's that? Safari? Some sort of Disney safari glasses. A sock! Of course, a sock. Some bear wrapping paper. Quite nice. Good shape. Good job I kept that. I can reuse that for wrapping a pencil. More tasteful wrapping paper. A storyteller insert from a cassette. Very nice. I remember those. A pack of index cards, which I seem to have written on names of games that I owned. Space Harrier, Super Hang-On, Super Heli, Star Ray, Star Goose. Font Edit. Just general software by the look of it. I don't know why I've done that. Okay, more wrapping paper. God, I was a big fan of wrapping paper. Some instructions on how to build a CD holder. More index cards. Index cards. A piece of Matchbox Road system. Orange. Belt. Ooh, that'd be quite useful for my kids. Another belt. Jesus, massive selection of belts. And a little wallety type thing for attaching to a belt. Worker company. Sock. Sega music on a tape which was, let's find out. Ring Raiders! Oh my god, that's badly named, isn't it? You can't. Was there really a kid's thing called Ring Raiders? That's badly judged. The command is in your hands. Copyright 1989, those characters from Cleveland, Incorporated. Oh, Jesus, we'll have to find out what's on there. Another belt, a pencil, a phone box from the majorette car thing, joining thing. A old 35mm film box with nothing inside it. And a George label for £9.99. Large and tan, whatever it was. Sounds lovely. Oh, and a Stead and Simpson certificate. Oh, from 9 for the 1st, 1997. £15. Leicester? I've never been to Leicester. Oh, what's this? Secret documents. Oh, 7 equals line, 9 equals line with a... this was some code, I remember this. I can't remember what it's from. What is this? Peter. Fair-haired women, faithful and affectionate. Choose your partner carefully. Insincere lover, small trouble, trouble approaching. Initiative, craftiness. What the hell is that? Interesting. And keep to the straight path, walk it courageously, without hesitation or evil intent. So this is obviously some sort of code which has been broken, and that is the result of the code, I presume? It's a strange bit of text. useful. I might apply these to my life. Keep to the straight path. Walk it courageously without hesitation or evil intent. I will. Thank you. And the other one, yeah, maybe. Okay, well, that's that box done. Hope you found it interesting. I'm not sure I did. See you soon. Bye. So, what exactly is on that Ring Raiders renamed Sega Music tape? Volume 2. Let's find out whether it's worth finding the first volume. Oh. It is literally music off the Sega Megadrive. Good music. Yeah. It's on side two. Awesome. Well, I'm quite keen to find volume one now. Stay tuned.